Cookie Swirl, see? Cookie fans, we are going to be playing some Roblox. Where in the world am I? Oh, look at these fiery balls. Oh, I can't reach them. Where am I? There's somebody here. He's like working. Maybe I should get to work too. Begin working for $0. Wait, hopefully I'm working for some money. Do I have any money? No. How am I supposed to afford things? What does this button do? Beep. There's a cell phone. Oh, and I made $2. So let's just keep pressing the button like crazy. At least 50 times so we can buy an old phone dropper. Woo, that's a lot of phones. All right, I've got enough money, so we'll take that money. Cha-ching! We're gonna buy the old phone dropper. Wait, is it gonna make old phones? No, these look like newer models. They're not that old. Ooh, I got a lot of money. So now we're gonna buy another old phone dropper. There we go, there's another one. Hey, wait a minute. Those iPhones do look a little old. So let's buy an upgrade. So we'll upgrade this old phone. There we go. So now each time these old phones drop out, they can go through here and then they get upgraded. Yes, much better. Hey, there's somebody here.
WI is cool too.
He's working here and helping me with all of these phones. We'll buy another dropper.
Buy a mega old phone dropper.
But it's okay if they're old because we're gonna make them new. See, look at, they're all getting new. Ooh. So now we'll buy some walls. Ooh. Wow. Looking good, looking good. All right, so now we'll put a door in. There we go. Buy a department sign. Old phone. Wait, is that what the company is called? Old phone? No! I don't want to make these old phones. I want to make an iPhone.
Okay, buy stairs to next department. We definitely need that because we need to start making newer phones.
Buy Windows phone department. Hire an operator. There we go. Oh, look at that. I got a little worker. Ooh, he doesn't look happy though. All right, let's put a sign in. Windows phone. Okay, that's a much better looking phone. Whew, okay, good. So here is the new office. We've got my worker in here. We'll get another worker and another one. So now they can kind of help manage everything. Ooh, we can hire a programmer.
There we go. So now, ooh, I can have like the best phones ever.
We can hire another programmer. Everyone's gonna love my cell phones. All right, everybody. Keep on working. Keep up the good job. Ooh, buy stairs to the next department.
We are totally expanding this building. Now we've got the Samsung phone department.
Boop. Start making some Samsung phones. Woo, let's get this factory going. Are they starting to make them yet? Oh wait, they're making them over here. They're stacking them up. Are they getting ready to ship them out? They may be packaging up all of these phones. So let's hire a lot of workers in this department too. This is awesome running a cell phone factory. Upgrade the walls. We'll buy a sign. Samsung phones made here. Come and get it. Kind of takes forever to make them. They do not come out as fast as the old phones downstairs. All right, let's buy some more stairs to the next department. Buy Apple phone department. Oh, I don't have enough money.
Okay, here we go. Let's buy the department. Let's start making some Apple iPhones.
Is it making them? Is it making them? There it is. There it is. There's an Apple iPhone. Whoa, no. Let's buy another dropper. Ooh, now we can upgrade the walls. Yes, now we can upgrade the Apple phones. Oh, there's someone in here. Hey, he's back. He was here earlier. Oh, cool. Look at, he's creating all these like little patterns for me to walk on. Buy an Apple phone mini dropper. There it is. It's like a little mini dropper, but it's making like full-size iPhones. Still have a few more things to upgrade. We can buy another Apple phone mini dropper and another one.
Did we buy everything?
Wait, there's some stuff over here. Buy the sign.
Look at, WI is cool too, has $1 million in this game. He's a millionaire.
All right, let's buy our sign. Boop. Now everybody knows that we make Apple phones here. Can I create another level? Nope, that's it.
Did we actually complete this tycoon?
I think I bought everything. So here is our Apple department, making all those Apple phones right here on the conveyor belt. Yep, there they go. We'll go downstairs. And here is our Samsung phone department. Created everything in here. This level also has my office. Oh wait, we gotta hire an operator, programmer, a mega operator. There we go, everyone is busy working in here. We hired everybody. Everything's been upgraded in here. You can see the Samsung phones. We'll go down the stairs. And here we are at the Windows phone. There they are being made. This office looks all good.
And now we have our old phones, which I'm making like a ton of these. I don't know who's buying these old phones.
But here they are just falling right on in, getting ready to go on out to the customers.
Hey, there's somebody in the window. Well, that's it. We created everything from tycoon.
Yes, that's awesome. Oh, I wonder if I can watch Cookie Swirl C videos on these phones.
Ah, now I'm home from a long day at the cell phone office.
Should I make myself something to eat?
Ah, what's my phone doing in the sink?
No, we need to get that out of there.
Oh no, my phone got a little wet. I have to dry it off. Where are the paper towels? Paper towels, where are they?
Where are the paper towels in the house?
I don't see any paper towels.
I'll have to rinse it off with some toilet paper. Oh, here's a towel. There we go, we can dry off my phone.
Look at the tennis ball. You can actually hit it.
Well,
all right, Cookie Pants, so I'm gonna relax from a nice long day at the cell phone factory, so I'm gonna sit right here.
Ah,
where's the remote at? Oh no, I don't know where the remote is. All right, I'm gonna go into my bedroom then, sit on my bed. Whew. And play on my cell phone. Oh, look it, I can check my Roblox messages.
You rock.
Hi, Cookie, I'm such a big fan. You were the first YouTuber I ever watched. Hey, Cookie, I'm Isabel writing to you as a big fan. I would like to thank you for all the hard work you do to entertain all of us families. Thank you so much again, Isabel, thank you. Hi, Cookie, I just wanted you to know that I love your vids and I have your shirt. Hello, Cookie Swirl C, it's a dream. I finally get to write you. I just wanted to tell you that I really appreciate every video and effort you make to entertain everyone who watch your videos. I'm a huge fan and wanted to tell you, you made a big impact on me. Your happiness always affects me in a good way. I'm sure everyone feels the same and appreciates the happiness you spread. You leave a smile on every person. Arctic Heartstone, thank you so much for that super duper sweet, sweet message. OMG, hi Cookie, I love your videos. I watch every new video that you put on YouTube. Okay, you are a super Cookie fan. All right, Cookie fans, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Oh, someone's in the Cookie World driving the ice cream truck. I want to hop on. Woo, yay. Have the absolutely best day ever, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, Cookie fans. Cookie. Whoa, the ice cream truck is going crazy. OMG, I love your videos and you. Hi, Cookie. Hi, everybody. Hey, Cookie fans, you're at the end of the video. Who remembers what type of phone did I make first inside of the cell phone factory? Were they Windows phones, Apple phones, or old phones? Bye, Cookie fans.